right? Super.
Everybody with the snowmobile jackets out here, right?
Yeah.
And here are the lights right there. Here are the lights. 56
years ago this week, you're going to notice them playing a lot of Beatles today. 56 years ago this weekend, Sunday to be exact, it was February 9th of 64, the Beatles appeared on the Ed Sullivan Show. So at the show itself, they had over 50,000 requests for tickets to the show to be a part of the studio audience that night, which I guess was a record setting back then, which makes sense. 50,000 requests.
Really want
that, a hell of a lot. 728 people were selected. Very, very lucky.
Squad? Jamie.
Yeah, on the ice, mate. Look at that. On the ice. With my jam. Somebody throw an F-bomb and make it right now.
Huh?
Throw an F-bomb and make it right now. Look at that. On the ice, baby. What for the red pit out there?
Fucking crazy, eh? We're driving on the fucking ice road.
Yep.
When I've been up way up north, and like fucking the road in the wintertime,
yeah.
Like this is the drive from one town to another.
I know.
Like you don't go around.
They made a whole show about it, bud.
Yeah.
Wow.
But it's how they get stuff up, and it's only during the north.
Yeah.
Yeah. 15.5 in a minute.
Stories from the first generation of classic rock.
Man, I don't know why people walk my toes. People are like, what?
And broadcast to North America on Sirius XM's Classic
Rock. Wow. Wow. What are you doing, buddy? What are you doing?
Just taking the other road.
Yeah. Ooh, the old.
Ice bungalows that way.
Let out the mirror. Do not to. Oh, no.
That's a
don't fall. far out it is there. Wow.
Huh?
They're really far out.
Yeah.
I don't want F on me meters.
It was really
fun
last time.
Oh, yeah.
I know, because I rode the sled to bring in that gas station.
Huh?
I know, because I rode the sled with the gas station.
Move to up-tempo classic rock like that. On classic rock, look out. One or more than...
Well, they're at 18, 19 knots.